For some reason, I had to do a PCR test, and it's the first time in months that I've had to do it, and I've never had to do this before this year, which makes things a bit sad. Like I had to do it again, and I'm not sure why, even with there being a few COVID cases happening.